Dziękuję. Dziękuję, Piotrze. Thank you so much for coming. Dziękuję wam za przybycie. I try. We'd like to play you, that was a new song, obviously, and we're going to play you a very old song now.
Audiovisual opiate
100 years from now.
Title fights, human rights, with satellites, you parasites.
Hey, aha.
Now I gotta tell you that I've been down, down so low that I bit the ground. Sound on sound, all this peace. scented roses.
Every house should have its hat.
So in and out, round and round, and up and down, and lust and frown.
Hey, aha.
Magazines and gasoline, and made in Taiwan, western scene.
Marcin, may I have a little more of my guitar, please? So, it's a long time since we saw each other. And in that time, we made a new album. I think I've said this before, we're not quick. But maybe there'll be time for one more, maybe in this lifetime, who knows? Thank you. I hope so too. One of the reasons we do take a long time, I think, is we write a lot of songs and we like to choose the very best 10 or 11 that we have for an album, and that just takes a bit longer. And of course also, when we were younger, the band was our whole life, our whole world. And now we have families, we have children, and we interact with them, and we have full lives at home. And I think in a way, it's a healthier situation. But the truth is, real life intervenes. And maybe without that, we would have nothing to write about. This song is the title track from our new album. And I think that is the idea behind this song.
But I need your heart of gold.
shining arc of light. The sun goes down in a thousand eyes, sending them a light. Now I will change tomorrow. I can feel it in my hand, but I don't see the grains of truth.
Capel Valley, oh Saskatchewan.
Thank you. You're always so very kind to us. It's like, for us to come here is like coming home.
On the run, we take the evening train. Ride it there to ride it back again. You tell a story how you want to be. In the narrative, I look for me. Every beat in my heart is in your mouth. You drink me in and then you spit me out.
Dziękuję. So let me tell you a story about this this next song, which I think answers a few questions. Since we arrived in Poland this week, I've been asked the same question in every city that we visited, including this one. And it is, do I intentionally make some kind of political or social comment in the music? And I think it's fair to say I just want to be completely honest about my motivation. And my motivation is music and having fun making music. I don't think I have a political point to make, but I think I might have a family point to make. And maybe that is a social point. And the point is, we're better off together. And we're better off as friends. And it won't be economics that mends us. It will be ideas. This song is about that. So we feel very at home here. We feel your family. We feel a kind of partnership with you guys. Let's move on to better days. And that is a comment about Britain, not Poland. We're better friends. We're better as friends. Okay, guys, go for it. Wow, thank you. I never knew people sitting down could make so much noise. When I was a young man, I lived in a very tall building in London with my student friends with whom I formed this band. And we composed an album looking out over an amazing view. We could see St. Paul's Cathedral, especially at night, it was incredible. London, 12 million people. And we could see most of it, almost down to the sea. And I think that made us look beyond our small room in the songs. And this song is about the differences that we have, but more importantly, the similarities that we share, no matter where we come from and what we believe in.
The circle and the square.
I'm told that we're 5 minutes behind. But Dave also said, I don't think it really matters. Nah. Is that true?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, well, you're very sweet. In that case, I'll tell you a little story about this song. When we signed to Warner Brothers in London, we were young men and very excited, and we released our first single, was called Saskatchewan, which we played a little while ago. And we then released a second single, and of course, we were very excited and nervous as to what would happen with it. We knew that we wouldn't get endless chances. And a couple of weeks after it was released, our A&R guy at Warner Brothers phoned me up in the morning and he said, Simon, your life is about to change. It's going to be a big hit. And I said, well, how do you know, Max? And he said, because I played tennis this morning and the guy sweeping the tennis court was singing it. And that is a sign that it's going to be a hit. And he was right. Within 2 weeks, we were on TV and we did a telethon. I don't know if you have those in Poland. We had a telethon for charity, which we did, and all the big stars were there and Red Box. And it was amazing. Very glamorous evening. And they took us by limousine to our gig in Brighton, which is in the south of England. And the car couldn't get us to the venue. So he dropped us off, just two of us. And I've got to tell you, this was the 80s. I was dressed in a silk kimono. I had big hair, white face, makeup. And I had Chinese slippers. You know those little black slippers that we used to wear in the 80s? So obviously not dressed for a day of hard labor. And we walked down this very dark street, and halfway down it, there was a cafe with some very, very large, aggressive-looking guys outside. We would call them skinheads. I don't know if you had that in... Yeah? Okay, well, in the early 80s, these were pretty frightening people. And I said to my partner, Julian, let's cross over the road. We won't walk past them. Not looking like this. So he said, yeah, we'll walk in the dark side of the road. So we did. And we got past. And just when I thought we'd got away with it, I heard a voice go, Oi, you! And this enormous man, skinhead, came running down the road at us. And I said to Julian, run. And he looked at our shoes, our Chinese slippers, and went, that's not going to work. This guy came right up to me, right into my face, and he said seven words, and with each word he poked me in the chest, and I had seven bruises, still have them. And he said, Red Box, I totally love that song.
Yeah, we shouting heaven.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you, Troika. You're very kind. And I know that song wasn't a big hit here, but it was our first hit in the UK and around the world. And it took us around the world behind it. And it was a very exciting time for a young man. Mysteriously, very beautiful women were suddenly interested in me. And I have no answer for that. We'd like to do a new song off our new album. Hope you love this. It's called Gods and Kings.
Somewhere down the road you'll harvest what you sowed, and we'll be divided by the line. Somewhere in between you lost what might have been, and now we're scattered in the night. One by one we're falling, almost gone we're calling out to you. Dream like soon. We are gods, we are kings, we are lords. Choose your mind. sound, and my desire is tempered in the fire. Give me a sign, give me a light. Oh, I come on, give me time. Oh, happy new, happy new, oh, happy, hey, 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 happy new, happy new,
hold up in space. This one's for Piotr Kaczkowski.
Metal and our stones, we're hybrid.
Dziękuję. Dziękuję bardzo.
I hope when I'm 100, you will still have me back to try and sing this song. It's a lot of fun to sing it with you. So we got one more song. We got time for one more?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Here it comes. Thank you very much. Thank you for having us. Thank you for letting us play tonight. We love being here. Thank you.
W studiu imienia Agnieszki Osieckiej zespół Redbox. Simon przed chwilą zapytał, Czy chcemy jeszcze coś? Przetłumaczyłem to. No i właśnie taka jest reakcja. Red Box!
So we're very glad to play some more. We make the most of this. It might be another 10 years before we're invited back. So. we're going to play a song off our last album. It was called Plenty. I don't know if any of you here know this album. We just sort of brought this song into our set, and we thought it would just calm things down a little bit. But we're going to play two songs for you, so I hope you enjoy these. And thanks again. You're the best.
Climb back up again.
Ferguson on guitar. So it seems like a good moment. We've run over time, so who cares? No one's listening anymore. So it's our private party now. Ali Ferguson came down to record on someone else's album and ended up recording on our album. And we became friends, and the rest is history. Here he is, and we're very proud of that. We have on percussion Michał Kiermucz, our Polish, a Polish member. Michał came to our good friend Marek here from Sonic Records. Thank you, Marek, for everything. You are a very special guy. We have great affection for him and great respect. But Marek organized some interviews for me when we released Plenty, and Michał was one of the journalists who came to interview me, and he never left. We just can't get rid of him. This small guy with a big sound is Derek Adams on drums. Derek and I met in the most extraordinary circumstances. I bought a house in London 20 years ago. And in the same week, Derek bought a flat next door. And we started to play music together, because he's a great musician. He's a multi-instrumentalist, in the true sense of that phrase. He can get a tune out of pretty much anything. He's probably, after Ali, the best guitar player in the band. So I'm like in third. All right, I'm in fourth. Shit, I'm in fifth. I'm going to stop this because it's getting worse. We liked each other. We started playing. He came over and he was playing a bit of guitar, and I said, I really like the guitar you're playing. I'm going to record it on this song. And he said, oh, I'm not a guitar player, I'm a drummer. I thought, well, he must be a pretty good drummer if that's his guitar playing. So we've been friends ever since. He's my best friend. He's my brother from another mother, Derek Adams. On keyboards, this is a nice story. Jane Milligan joined us for this album, and she's just such a wonderful addition to the band. And I think the band is in better shape now than it has ever been. And she's one of the reasons. Actually, it's a nice story. Our fathers, who are now sadly passed away, both were friends. And so we knew each other a little bit. I first met her, I think, when she was about 14, then didn't see her for many years. But we found each other, and we found music together. Jane Milligan on keyboards. Who also possesses a fantastic voice. So we're blessed to have two great girl singers. David Jenkins on bass. He's just a fantastic bass player, fantastic guy, funny guy, keeps us laughing. And on owner of the best hat in the band. I'm on a roll, yeah. So I'm going to cut this short. That's it. No. On my left, the girl with an angelic voice, Sally Jo Seary. We've known each other now for 9 years, something like that. She was just a wee girl when she came into the band. And we're so glad she's still with us. Sally Jo Seary on guitar and vocals.
Give it up for Simon Toulson Clark, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We just want to say an official thank you to everybody here who brought us. We're so happy to be here. It's been great fun. We've got one more song. We're going to play our new single again because we want to leave that one in your heads. Is that okay?
Yeah. Okay.
Sing along if you want. Stand up if you want. Clap your hands if you want.
Easy words.
Love you guys. Thank you. Good night.